Hello friends, my name is Jamie and I welcome you to my channel. Today we are going to do a floatless fair isle that is hand manipulated. It is simple to do. First, we are going to use two colors. I'm going to be using these two. So, get this yarn. Pull it like that, out of work. Then knit two rows. Then pull this back. Then you select another needle, put it out of work. Then pull back to knitting position. Don't make it so tight. Like that. And pull. You can use this design in your sweaters, in your dress, in your skirt, whatever you choose to. Just like that. We've gone like this. Now we are coming back this way. Any direction you wish to take, it's okay, so long as it's your design, it's fine. This is what you have done so far. This is how it looks on the top. You can continue and do your own design. Now we are going to make the vertical ones. Pull upwards, knit two, pull back. I need tips. Two. Four. I need two. Two. Two rows. Pull back. I need two rows. As simple as that. And that's it. See how beautiful it is. You can use this design for anything you want. You can put it in a sweater, you can put it in your baby clothes, baby pants, baby. We are going now to use three colors. Need two rows, pull back, select the next needle, so this, you can use more than three colors, whatever is your choice, it's up to you. Just be creative. Back. You're going with this. Now you're going to go back to the other side. Make sure you push the needles out of work, then pull them back, but don't make them very tight and not very loose. Just be creative and you create your own design. It's okay, it doesn't matter. remove it from the machine and I show you what we've made so far. For this, you can just hide them inside here. Pull the tails and hide them. It's okay. They are not as many as you think. They're just three. And even these ones, you can just hide them inside. This is what you have made.